Namaskar, Sat Sri Akal, Assalamu Alaikum, and good day. Friends, first of all, I would like to share with you that the inflation is at the lowest level in last 12 years, which is 1%. It is a good news for the economy. And if we see at the floating rates of the banks, it is also lowest in last 45 years, which is close to 5.75%. During the Labour government, the inflation was more than 5% and the floating rate of mortgage was about 11%. It means, in comparison to those rates, today every household which has got mortgage of about $200,000 is saving $200 a week, which shows that they can have more savings and less debt, which is very important for the economy. We don't want to have more debt and we want to have more savings so that the productivity can increase. The government is also trying to reduce their expenditure on all fronts. And the targets which have been set by the Prime Minister are to reduce crime, to provide better facilities, and to increase the economy and create jobs. If we look at all the statistics, it shows that there are jobs available in the market. I was just doing some research yesterday and saw that there are about 11,000 jobs available on TradeMe. There are more than 15,000 jobs available on Seek. The Wins is getting about 1,500 jobs offers every day. So it shows that there are jobs available and people who are keen on those can find an appropriate job according to their skills. Here I would also like to mention that the government has got priorities to provide better health services for our people. This is in year 2012, the government has allocated more than $11 billion, which is the highest ever spent on health facilities. We want to provide better health services to our citizens. And if you remember that when we came to power in 2008, before that, the cancer patients were sent to Australia for their treatment, whereas nowadays the waiting period is minimum and nobody is sent overseas to get the treatment. All these things shows that the government is performing their promises. They are delivering on their promises and performing very well. We are also emphasizing that the crime rate should decrease by 2016. The target has been set to reduce the crime rate from time to time. So with this, on this my blog video, I would like to share these informations. And once again, I encourage, if you have got any issues, you can contact my office in Papatoetoe and raise your concerns. Thank you very much.